Hello, and welcome back to Alone Dark. When we last left off, we were heading up to Jackrabbit Island to bring more supplies up there. And we stopped at one of the shanties along the way. Now, we've got a fire going for another hour. There's 2 hours of darkness left. We've survived 121 days already. So let's, gosh, we're really so close. But let's, let's forage for 2 hardwood. We'll dump these in here. And we can sleep for 3 hours.
Like I survived another night.
Indeed. And then we'll boil some water. Okay. Oh, that was perfect. Okay, and we'll drink. And it's a nice, beautiful day out today, so let's head up Jackrabbit Island. Got 5 bullets. Crows are circling something up there. Yeah, let's head up the hill. And it's Jackrabbit Island. Let's go trudging up here. Something. Is there anything down there? I don't know. First, let's get inside and drop off the stuff that we brought. Some fishing tackle, but really, it doesn't weigh that much at all. Oh, let's get rid of the jerry can. pieces just to carry. Freezer is empty. This cabinet has 44 pounds of storage space. And there is no other storage space thing in here. Oh, that's 88. Okay. So let's divvy some stuff up here. What is in here exactly? There's some medical supplies. We want to keep those as close as possible. There is one thin wool sweater. It's a thin wool sweater, so let's harvest it. Okay, there's no food. There is a bunch of tools, and there is a bunch of supply stuff. Let's take all the tools. And we'll move them into here. This will be our tool cabinet. These matches are going down pretty fast, so I have to continue to use them. The battered sewing kits I'm going to just leave here. There's a pry bar. I got two lanterns. Bedroll, the fishing tackle, the storm lantern. There's the other jerry can. Here's some sewing kits. And our snares. Okay. That's perfect. Okay. Good. There's our fridge. We don't have any water in here, though. So we're going to have to There's water in the toilet, though. But let's leave it in there. Okay. Do we want to set up some snares right now? I don't think we really need to. I think I want to hold on to them for right now. So let's go out the door. Down the hill this way. There's a wolf over there. Okay, so I'm gonna head to the shanty. I think this is. We've been here already, like twice, to clear stuff out. Oh. Missed you again. Jeez. Okay. Here we go, applying the bandage. See if we can find him. He basically went hightailing it off in this direction. Is that him on the ice? Maybe, or maybe not. That looks like him. Oh, you got to be kidding. Really? Really? Well, I've got a plan. Let's forage for two hardwoods. Uh-oh. And let's start a fire. This will do two things. This will, keep the body from freezing, and it will also keep, hopefully keep the wolf away. I must have hit him with the had to hit him with a bullet. Because this guy would have ran 400 miles away if he had not been hit. Sky looks pretty clear. Where did that wolf go? I don't know, but three bullets left. Might happen to be around here. Can I go up here? Yes, I can. Here, doggy, doggy, doggy. Oh crap. Come on, get out the interface. definitely hit him. That's for sure. And there's the other one. Oh, there he is.
It's
killing time. This area is not good for maintaining a base. It done. Oh, crap. I think he smelled me. Just need to get inside. Supply. So let's put that unsafe water in there. Let's grab this clean water out. Let's pull the MRE out because it's at 39%. Okay, and we'll stick the cooked wolf meat back in here. Okay. Rather thirsty and a little hungry. Next, let's see how we're doing here. Fresh gut is almost done. Fresh leather is almost done. Cured rabbit pelt is almost done. Cured rabbit pelt, that's totally done.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
I need this. Okay, I think what we need to do is we need to work on, first of all, we said we were going to harvest this thing, but we never did. Okay. These mittens are in pretty bad shape now. These boots are in pretty bad shape now. So here's what we're going to do. I think we're going to hang out here. That's fresh gut. Cured leather now. Fresh gut is still gut. Alright, we're gonna sleep. Rest for 8 hours. We're gonna stay in here probably for the rest of the day. To work on building our stuff. So it's part of the MRE. Okay, drink the water. Okay, another 8 hours. Cured deer hide, which is kind of a problem, because all of that leather, cured leather that I just cured up, came from deer, but it didn't register it as deer hide because I think they called it leather before the new patch, so oh well. I'll be able to fix my boots a lot now. These guys, actions, let's harvest these guys. Where are these guys? These ones, actions, we need to repair them. So let's repair. Use my fishing tackle for that. Okay. No, we need to, not that one. That one. Okay, let's get out the non-potable water supply, and let's do our magic. We're still in pretty good shape. Here's the rifle. It has no rounds. Rifles with no rounds. Of food, so let's take some cooked bear meat with us. We have all of our water supply. We need to get more. So, with that in mind, how does our clothing look again? Pretty good. Okay. Let's head outside. Left. Drink some more. Okay. Put some stuff away. Raw meat in here. Cooked meat. Bedtime. Okay. Oh, 97% cured on wolf pelt. Okay, let's drink. Stand to make some more of these. Oops. So let's go like this. And actions, repair. Can I probably end up using up this? That's easy. Where's our cloth? Okay. Actions. For five of them. So we're gonna rip up the cloth to make bandages. Swatch of cloth makes two bandages, so that'll give us 10 bandages to work with, and then we can craft those old man beard lichen bandages, which are so excellent. Yeah, okay, so let's do that. Two of those, and we're out of the lichen, so. Alright. That's pretty good news. Let's eat. And we'll drink. Okay. Hours, 7 hours a day I left. Oh, let's see if these are cured now. 99%. Oh, you're killing me. okay. Let's see what we got in this locker. Here's a tool. I'm gonna get rid of that. I'm gonna get rid of this and this. Trying to cut down on the amount of stuff that we're carrying around, because it's getting to the point where we're probably gonna have to move back to Mystery Lake. Let's go in here. Let's harvest these guys. Harvest these, this guy. Okay. that's almost done. Leather. Okay. Completely cured gut, that's for sure. Okay, well, our fatigue is up just a little bit, so let's rest. While we wait, we'll rest for 4 hours. I don't really care when daylight is right now, since I'm being pretty much at home body, gas station body, or whatever you want to call this. Let's eat the rest of this. Drink this. Okay. Cured wolf pelt. Cured wolf pelt. Okay, that's 99% cured. That's 72. That's 60. There's lots of gut. There's 29. There's 99. Okay, so, 2 wolf pelts can probably repair. I do have the old wolf pelt in here someplace, right? Where did my wolf pelt coat go? This is all food. Okay, that's the wood stack. Did I bring it up to the hill? Maybe I did. These two are metal. And that is leather. And that is the toolkits. So I must have brought it up with me to the, drink a little bit more water. I didn't put it in here. Must have brought it up to the I must have brought it up to the the house on Jackrabbit Island. Well, I can always build another one. Let's see what we need to do then. We need 4 cured wolf pelts. Okay. Oh, burp sapler. Okay.
What have we here?
What have we here? We have a cured wolf pelt here. Okay, so that means that we're going to be here for a little while. No, not quite. Let's spend 8 hours doing it. Gonna get thirsty. I'm definitely gonna get hungry. Okay. Well, let's take care of this right now. Alright. Let's pull out this stuff. Sounds like a storm out there. Sounds like cry horse. Let's drink some water. Okay. Now we just have fatigue. Okay,
that'll come in handy.
There we go. Let's head back over here. In progress. Wait a minute. Probably take care of the hunger and the thirst, right? Before we start going crazy with crafting stuff. Okay. Let's actually eat the food and drink. Okay, we're gonna top ourselves off there. Okay. Let's go for another, like, 8 hours. Ah! Like, 8 hours continuously. Okay. How's our fatigue? Our fatigue is actually pretty good, so let's keep going. Okay, I've got 8 hours left. In crafting. Now we're probably going to be exhausted after this. Okay. You're probably wondering why if I sleep for 8 hours, I don't get dehydrated, I only get thirsty. But you use less water when you're sleeping. So just like you use less food when you're sleeping. Okay. So now onto my equipment. I have this really nice wolfskin coat. And there it is. Just yet. Because I'm just gonna go to sleep. Okay, I can sleep for 8 hours. Okay. I'm gonna eat and drink, and then I'm gonna sleep for another probably 8 hours. Just to get my sleep cycle back on track again. Because it is way off kilter right now. And then what we'll do is we'll sleep, and that'll be the end of this video. Because we're at about an hour or so. So we will. Let's strike a match. Let's go into here. Let's go get some more of this meat. And some more of the water. That should be enough. So let's eat and drink, and then we'll sleep for 8 hours, and we'll be there for the sunrise. So let's eat. And let's drink. Awesome. Let's sleep for 8 hours, and that's going to be the end of the video. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you've had fun. Did a lot of crafting stuff today. And missing with the rifle, but yeah, that's it. See you next time.